I don't think most people realize there's a better way to use crayons. Normally, you use crayons like this and you get that crayon texture. You know what I'm talking about. Instead, I'm gonna have you use your finger, a coin, literally anything that scratches. I'm using this thing for pottery. I don't know what it's called. Press really hard with a crayon. Just pack it in there. Make a really thick coating of crayon. Don't accidentally break the crayon. From there, you're gonna lightly scrape it off. It's messy, but it's satisfying. And boom, just like that. It looks so much cleaner, so much nicer, a little bit more professional. Happy drawing, guys.